Hi, I'm Neil from HelloPrint. I'm here to explain what GSM means and why it is important. GSM stands for grams per square meter. It is a unit of measurement that refers to how much one square meter of paper weighs. So, when we say 135 GSM, that actually means that one square meter of this paper will weigh 135 grams. When it comes to paperweight, the higher the GSM, the heavier and thicker the paper will be. GSM can also be used as a metric for clothing and textile, although you should never compare paper GSM to a textile GSM. And that's it. So head over to helloprint.co.uk and start printing today.